This billowing thick dark smoke coming from the Obilegamo police station in Lagos gives a vivid picture of an outcome of terror unleashed by hoodlums who took advantage of the NSARS protests. In their hundreds, they attacked the police station, set